Hey there friends, this is Soumi and I'm back with Tiyo Healthcast. In today's time and age, how you present yourself to the world is of primary importance. And our skin, being the most visible part of our body, comes under the scrutiny well too often. Everybody wants to look their best these days, and having a good skin just adds that extra dash of confidence. While some of you must spend a whopping amount on the salon visits and beauty treatments, there are some who are absolutely clueless how to go about prepping your skin up. Fret no more, because I am going to help you clear all your confusion regarding your skin related goals. Because let's face it, what's the point of stepping out all decked up if we don't grab a few eyeballs, right? So I am going to impart some valuable skincare tips to get you through those important days when you've got to give your best, not just in terms of your profession, but also in terms of your personality. Cleansing, toning, moisturizing. You must have heard a million times from a million different sources already about the three sacred rituals of skincare. At the inception of any beauty regimen stands these three sacred rituals. Invest in a good quality moisturizer that keeps your skin hydrated and provides the nourishment it requires. A toner, on the other hand, keeps your skin free from the accumulation of excess oil and clears the pores of dirt and bacteria. It becomes all the more significant for you to follow this routine because you don't want the dirt and grime and pollution to steal your thunder. You can always look for natural ingredients available in your own kitchen that may prove to be the ultimate savior. Scrubbing is essential. Exfoliation of the skin should be at the top of your priority list. Much like the cleansing, toning, moisturizing ritual, facial scrub should be a part of your daily beauty regimen. A scrub exfoliates and removes dust from the clogged pores of your skin. Look for a scrub that contains salicylic acid. Stay hydrated. Now this is as much important for your skin as it is for the rest of your body. Drink plenty of fluids to keep yourself hydrated no matter how busy your schedule is. That being said, don't just grab hold of that bottle of soft drink in a hurry to quench your thirst. There is no better substitute for water to replete a thirsty soul. However, you can go for coconut water alternatively if you must indulge. Your skin often bears the brunt of the humid weather, which is why it is all the more important to keep yourself hydrated. Do not let dehydration get the better of you while you're busy nailing the presentation or out on a meeting. You can use a face mist to dial down the dullness and reveal the natural glow of your skin. Sunscreen. You wouldn't want the sun to play a spoil sport while you're out dealing with your clients, would you? Then you better be on your guard. In simple words, always apply a sunscreen before leaving home. While buying a sunscreen, always go for SPF 30 or higher, depending on the span of exposure to the sun. Catch up on the beauty sleep. You need to get ample amount of sleep before setting out for work. Now most of you might scoff at the idea of sleep, considering that you live under the influence of deadlines and targets, but then you wouldn't want to end up in a meeting with puffy eyes and dull appearance, would you? So never compromise on your sleeping patterns. Ditch the foundation. For the love of good skin, ditch that bottle of foundation. Well, at least during the day. Foundations tend to be heavier in consistency, which makes your skin dry. These days there are a lot of better alternatives than your regular foundation, such as BB creams, tinted moisturizers, which don't feel heavy on the skin. Set the base of your makeup with a lightweight moisturizer or BB cream, which also offers maximum coverage for acne and spots. Tone down the eye makeup. Be sparing towards your eye makeup, especially during the day. An elaborate eye makeup not only disagrees with the humid weather we live in, you would also be at the risk of going horribly wrong with the makeup. Always go by the mantra of less is more. Opt for minimalistic makeup to avoid the formation of dark circles, because you wouldn't want to end up looking like a raccoon. So unleash your natural luster and step out in style. And don't forget to like, share your feedback and subscribe to Tiyo's Health View portal for more such useful health tips and tricks. Stay safe, stay healthy. This is your friendly neighborhood healthcaster Soumi signing off. Keep listening to Tiyo Healthcast.